Good morning, fanatics, crazy Russian dad, and I am transmitting yet again from my trusty Toyota Camry. It's very early, it's 6:07 a.m. on a Saturday morning. I am meeting a good friend of mine. We're going kayaking. He has an extra kayak. He's been inviting me for the last maybe 10 years or so. Finally, I am taking the plunge and I'm going kayaking in the ocean. My family told me, please do not go, crazy Russian dad, because, it's open ocean and probably in no time you'll end up somewhere in Portugal. But I am that kind of a guy. Especially after my heart attack, I want to experience life to the fullest. It's probably my midlife crisis. And I must admit that this is a pretty lame midlife crisis. I mean, I'm not buying a red Porsche convertible. I'm not meeting with a hot 18-year-old lover. In case my wife, honorable woman, watches, or my parents, or my children, or basically anybody I know, I am not really fantasizing about either Porsche or especially this 18-year-old hot lover. I'm not even sure where this came from. I think I read about this in the books. Kayaking is plenty of action, and by action I don't mean anyway, I will edit all this out. The important part is I'm going kayaking. I'm bringing my GoPro camera. I just don't know if I charge it. Hold on, I need to check directions. Hold on. So glad I checked directions, because apparently for the last mile and a half I was going the wrong way. Does that happen to you? Google Maps do not work while you record videos. Just one more reason why you should not be recording videos in your car. You might get lost, you might even get into an accident. Unless, of course, you have like amazing Jedi-like reflexes, like crazy Russian dad. Okay, I need to check directions again. Excuse me, people. Okay, I'll be with you shortly. And say hello to my kayak. Yes, beautiful blue. Of course, we had to walk those kayaks to the beach. And now we're in the final stretch where we have to actually drag it all the way to the water. Next, you need to actually hook up this cart, wheels, I don't know, тележка, I guess in Russian, the one that you used in order to bring the kayak to the beach, because you have to take it with you, because you'll need it, for the way back. There's like a bunch of bungee cords and everything. I felt like a real sailor doing this. Then you take the kayak to the water. Finally, you actually get into the kayak.
Okay. All right.
Then you grab the oar to paddle and to propel yourself forward and to maneuver. And then you actually kayak. Glorious experience. Fresh air, beautiful. You're outside. Gorgeous.
I think it started to rain.
Of course, you guessed it, a little bit of rain does not stop Russian immigrants, because, we are like sea wolves, and besides, we dragged this freaking kayak for like half a mile to the beach, so we're going to kayak, damn it.
And here I am on the water kayaking. Here's my row, my oar, mighty Viking oar. How do I look? Can you see ocean behind me? Rain seems to be over and we're kayaking some more, near in Portugal. No, just kidding.
It was really awesome being on the water. It's just a great experience.
There you go, fanatics. My kayaking trip is nearing completion.
And now all that's left is to make it back to the beach, the 100-yard dash, and then take the kayaks back to my friend's house.
And all done with kayaking, still wearing my GoPro camera, makes me look like a real YouTuber. So, people, kayaking was a lot of fun. I cannot believe this, that I have lived for so many years and I never kayak. I highly recommend kayaking. So, what did I learn during this kayaking experience? Lesson one, dragging the kayak behind you towards the beach for half a mile is much harder than actually being in the kayak on the water. Next thing I learned, it's not not a good idea to kayak in the rain, but it's still fun, so I'm not complaining. Lesson number 3, it seems harder than it is. You know, I kept doing something, but I don't know, I'm not sure I was moving that much. At any rate, the main thing I learned is that kayaking is totally my thing, it's my experience. You know, I have sea water in my blood. I might even buy my own kayak, because I live close to the ocean, and I will make sure to get a red one, and if they can engrave it, I will ask them to put crazy Russian dead on the side of a kayak for all the fishermen and boatsmen, for everybody to see that here goes the professional kayaker. Crazy Russian dead. Anyway, thank you so much for joining me today on my kayaking trip. As a reminder, I want to tell you that I have a lot of merchandise. You can buy some awesome t-shirts with like very funny sayings that I came up with myself, including the sure to be collectible item by now, which says do your homework. Okay, you can annoy the hell out of your children by wearing this t-shirt. Anyways, I'm Crazy Russian dead. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe and follow. And hold on, one more thing before you go. Now that I've tried kayaking, you know, experience, maybe I can try other things. So if you have ideas of what Crazy Russian Dad can do during his midlife crisis, let me know. But please do not suggest bungee jumping or parachute jumping, because I'm not into heights. At any rate, if you have ideas of what I can try, please tell me. Write to me at write to me on Facebook. And did I forget to say goodnight? I cannot remember. At any rate, goodnight.